Another rape during a family rosary to report, but it's not clear if it's the same victim. 29-year-old Carson Lucas is charged with 5 counts of first-degree criminal sexual conduct and 5 counts of second-degree criminal sexual conduct. He's accused of raping a 14-year-old girl during a family rosary sometime in August of 2014. Police say it happened on 5 separate occasions, but only 2 of those were reported to have occurred during the course of the rosary. The victim says Lucas followed her into a bedroom, held her down and raped her, then threatened to kill her if she reported him. When Lucas was interviewed, police say he admitted to having sex with a girl, but told police that it was consensual, that he got permission from the girl's mother, and that he did not find out until later that the girl was only 13 years old at the time. The details are similar to another complaint filed against a man named B.J. Martin Raymond, who was also accused of raping a 14-year-old girl at a family rosary. The Attorney General's office declined to say whether the 2 cases involved the same victim or not.